situation started just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Is assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a Black Ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Choppers then.
I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
That sucks.
Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the ring outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
I'm almost hoping the Bat shows up as we finally see some action. He's waiting around in the rain.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the Bat Scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. That man dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You could never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
If he just wants to pull the trigger on his A-hole himself. Typical. Doesn't mean we can't have some fun. Just need to, you know...
I'll get the factory entrance open first. Then I'll bring in the car. I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in. Open first, then I'll bring in the car.
I've been around for weeks. Yeah, guess we're the lucky ones, huh? Stop talking. There's another pressure spike. Tell someone to vent it. Group 5, I'm seeing a spike in your location. Open the vent and flush the cooling system. Good. Now just work and stay quiet. I don't intend to get blown up because you two aren't.
I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in. I'll get the factory entrance open first, then I'll bring in the car.
Done.
Oracle. They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel I broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gate open. Time to bring in the car.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours. You don't understand. There are no second chances with this guy.
What the hell's he doing?
Thank you.
safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse could it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon. The others.
touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation. Hey, don't worry. We've got more. Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. When he comes up here, I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction list. What do we do? We wait. What? Orders. We're too exposed here. He's gonna pick us off one by one, just like the others.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused. Or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Ted. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather have him out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm standing on it. I'm going to reach the worker. I'll need a way to get inside this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Look down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! See if you can keep up with me!
To end like this, Batman, I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city. I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Is it just me? Or does that sentry gun make you nervous? I mean, how does it know who to shoot?
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
So move it!
Based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the glass radius.
All remaining units, run into the staging ground on the West Island now! You've done good work for them, people. Got them down!
Focus on stopping the explosion.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmare, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
Okay, guys, we need to be clear once the detonation starts.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its saviors did to it. It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped, which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
You die here, and your legend dies with you.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
energy is reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
You talk. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Police Commissioner! Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Jim, you need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected, untreated. The blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Surprise, Bats! You knew this was going to happen sooner or later.
He's tucked deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. But no, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now.
Subtlety and nuance of a lady bar.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch is intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
Too dangerous. We need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockup.
The darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming as it pushes its way to the surface. When you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. I'll handle it.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Open fire! I need help here.
Off me.
tell them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Batcomputer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogany Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drone. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
All over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourselves killed. I'll be in touch in a minute.
A second.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower. It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
When he shows, we've got to be ready. You hesitate for a second and he'll knock you out cold. That's what the night train is for. I'm ready. Good. Now keep a lookout. He's coming.
You're so slow, Packet-8. Scarecrow nearly detonated his bomb. I expected better.
Here, you take the big guy. Oh, Scarecrow?
Was it really him? Of course it was him. He took the bait, just like the boss said. Bait? What are we, bait now? Not us, the commissioner's daughter. What's wrong?
Move under the floor.
He's by the generator.
Oh, off to see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Target lost! Hide your body!
Give me a status report, guys!
Nothing over here!
Good! Okay, get you together! Don't let him get it!
You hear that? Nothing here! I'll keep looking!
Something moving down there. Target lost. Spread out. I'm gonna check for casualties. Think something's moving down there.
Leaving. Nothing.
You think you can take out my men like some common crooks, dogs? I know your tactics, Batman. So let's see how you cope when your prey knows how to adapt.
Not even a four won't help. He's under the crate.
Deploying charge! I saw something move under the floor.
Nothing there now.
3, 2, 1. Burn!
You're two down. Don't let him divide you. Watch your corners. Be ready for attacks from above, from below. He's fast.
Must be nothing.
I should have known something happened. He's gonna take us out one by one. Quit whining and keep looking. We got him outnumbered.
Let's see him!
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy grab! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine. Gets home, he's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara... That's the Arkham Knights Militia. That's the Arkham Knights Militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a sideshow.
Like Scarecrow, when he sends food packages too, you know?
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Rosen. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir.
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole lot between us. I'm ready for you.
You have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. Set up a remote link to the Batcomputer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
Too far away, sir. They'll detonate the device.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
We should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
Take out that car, yes.
find out! Get out of the car! Move!
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and patrols.
Crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out to find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
What happened to you? I'll shoot him down and see what happened. Ah! Dude, I just saw him.
counts. If the Bat can't lower the bridges, he can't catch up to the Knight. I don't think we can hold out much longer. What?
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right! In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Hello, world. No, that's success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Oh my God!
I'm so proud of you, honey. Go on.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
Man, I can't believe
believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing. You know, I don't think I've ever killed a firefighter before.
Really? That surprises me.
Yeah, whack cops, paramedics, coast guards, traffic wardens, pest control, but never firefighters.
Tonight's a special night for you, man. You guys are crazy. He can't help it.
Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I should just tie her up and I left her inside.
Why? What's Nigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? What a pair you make.
Bring it down.
Just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys. waiting for? Do I have to get my claws out?
Riddle me this. When does the door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon.
Sorry, Batman. I'm not really in the mood for a smoldering silence right now.
Riddle me this. When does the door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it too soon.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
Thank you. broadcast.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle. Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
find.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. An empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion. But I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
Improved range and accuracy, Mr. Wayne. You'll be able to... jam firearms at... irritating ringtones from 200 meters away.
It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here.
That young impersonator of yours seems surprisingly well equipped. It's as if he's based his suit on my earlier designs.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your... Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to. Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise. Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir.
I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. If you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. Lying to lover boy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to talk about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of jokeritis? Not a chance! I'm chronic, Boozy. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days, when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime. But take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. Herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all.
killed.
Can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
An army? Really, to take out one guy? This has got to be easy.
I'd rather have too many guns than not enough.
Should have just killed him. Woods is dead because of her.
Woods died because of...
Hey, Bats! You see these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it?
You're not going anywhere.
Tri-weave titanium coated armor plate.
Nice.
Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you.
Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever could. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with mine.
No.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
And bullet to the stomach, and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman. What's wrong, Bat?
Forgot about the car.
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
Cash.
I see you back in the car, Mr. Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Ready?
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? It's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! The attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. Please, God, stop. Stop, please.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more we talk, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir. Into North Refrigeration, as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good.
Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using disruptor. Sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely. The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock.
Vicious! Don't you like free guns?
You look like the guy who killed my brother.
And you look like the person who melted off my buddy's face. See me holding the grudge?
I guess.
See? One big happy family. So seeing how we're now friends, what's it like working for dead?
Like I'm gonna tell you.
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
You're gonna offer us a crap load of cash to work for him. Seem like a nice guy.
Really?
No, he's a freaking maniac. Always right.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
And that bottle? Ever seen it up close?
No, what happened anyway?
Some dude just smashed it on the table and ground it into his damn face.
It's dying time!
weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Settle. If they hear the car, they'll be spooked. I need to follow them. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
Follow you.
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache. Locked. I should find another way inside.
That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something.
The roof is heavily protected. That's the weak point.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. I suggest you do the same. So what do you think?
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, Scarecrow, for the love. Don't you listen to a word I say?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I was just thinking.
What about
getting out of this damn city? Look at it.
Gotham. The worst city in America. It's not that bad.
Oh, come on, take another look.
You see anything worth saving? Me? I burn this place to the ground and start again.
I always get the crap in shots. Guarding a rope?
Yeah, that's fun.
Thanks. Thanks.
Split second, I thought it was Batman. Him and the boss chatting away. Thought I'd lost my mind.
Yeah, well, hell froze over. How'd you figure it out?
No cape.
Whoa!
Cross side! I see him!
Someone must have seen where he went!
I'm out of ammo.
Those punks let him straight back here.
I'm out of ammo.
You can't lose the bat. He's always watching.
What's going on?
Secured. Time to pay Cobblepot a visit.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know. It's been hard.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear, the city's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat!
Won't do you any good! Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman!
Hold him steady, please. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Fry it.
Is that supposed to hurt?
Let's see who can take out the boat.
coming here thinking you could take me. You were way out of your depth, boy, and you just paid the price.
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
No, Scarecrow? These weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts on to sound scary. Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger, and you'll kill us both! Doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done, I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that
I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosives. I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast. I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce? Well, what do you know? The old team back together again.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnet? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some Joker moves? This is going to be great! They're not going to see it coming.
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely. I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush. Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. The CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling them in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, assign you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Oh, God! What's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us! Keep driving!
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, they'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite. No one knows where she is. The Knight's got her on the move constantly.
I don't want anyone switching off. Not for 1 second.
Watching us right now. Bring it on, I say. What I hear, Knight wants Batman dead. Scarecrow making him hold back. I wish my old sergeant could see me now. I'd dishonorably discharge a whole damn clip in his face.
First time I saw him was back at the training camp when he gave that speech. He had the suit on. For a split second, we thought it was Batman.
That's lucky he made it out of that factory. You hear? Recon team stumbled on one of the Riddle guy's hideouts. He sounds crazy. They send the National Guard in. We'll tear them apart. The Bat's used to fighting street punks. He's never faced trained soldiers like us before. Dad's got a new suit, but standard engagement protocol remains.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Well guys, I guess this is enough for today, and I will start doing this live broadcast in the morning. So see you all tomorrow.